Our late-breaking work focuses on the lived experiences of fatigue in long COVID. This condition has severe impact on the quality of life, but its exploration in HCI has been limited. Our contributions include rich accounts of the lived experiences of long COVID, a vocabulary to better describe post-exertional malaise, a cycle model for self-management of energy levels, and tree design implications.